He'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing.
That's okay.
He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
Good. Call the herd.
Know your purpose!
Sacrifice. But now, you're alone. And you're weak. And we know what happens to the weak. I call the herd. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does, and we let him right in. You find that motherfucker.
What is the
I was worried. afraid you turned soft on me. But you're a soldier.
My brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here. On schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you. Okay, I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. The whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that, would you?
Oh, sorry.
Rock.
Please.
Are you real?
Please. Please. Oh, I'm so sorry. No! 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 Don't leave me here! Please don't kill me. Sorry.
You said I was weak.
Please.
That I deserved this.
Please. I'm so sorry.
Maybe he was right.
No.
Maybe.
No.
I deserved
no.
it.
Don't leave me here.
Maybe I did.
Please don't kill me. Please.
I'll try.
I finna join.
Each of us found the Whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Ew.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. What? You have to cut it out.
Yeah. I just gotta do one more thing.
Eden's Gate ends today.
Peggy.
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is hanging from these trees.
That's right.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden. I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms.
just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
Whitetails are honest, decent people. They're fighting a good fight, and they deserve any success that comes their way. Gotta look after your gear, keep it clean. Now here, your weapon is your life.
Listen up, deputy. I'm thinking we've reached the end of the line. Time to cowboy up and deal with Joseph Seed once and